Serato DJ is now Serato DJ Pro. Not only does DJ have a new name, but it has a new practice mode, a refreshed user interface, and some important feature updates users have been asking for. Serato DJ Pro works with various mixers, controllers, and Serato-enabled hardware. Practice mode allows you to mix two tracks together with no hardware connected, ideal for testing out your blends wherever you are. Practice mode is great if you want to test out a mix without hardware. You might be on a plane, a train, a bus, on the way to your next show, and have an idea that you want to try out. Now you can do this in practice mode. You're able to mix two tracks, set and trigger cue points, create loops, beat jump, use flip, and even use Serato video. When you enter into practice mode, you'll be given horizontal preview decks to load tracks. After loading tracks into the decks, you can use the keyboard to play and stop the songs. For the top deck, use the space bar, and for the bottom deck, use return or enter. You can also use the letters W and S, respectively. There are volume up faders, input level gain meters, and track gain adjust, which can be used to adjust the volume of the tracks that you're playing. You can use the practice crossfader to blend between two songs like you would in a normal DJ mix. When mixing, you can adjust the BPM of the tracks by clicking on the BPM and dragging the mouse up and down. You can also use the sync button to synchronize the BPMs of the tracks that are playing together. As well, you can use the key lock or pitch and time DJ if you own the expansion pack to maintain the key of the song while you're changing the tempo. For cue points, you can trigger, add, and delete them in practice mode. To set a cue point, click and drag the waveform to the desired position in the playhead. And then you can click the plus sign on the desired empty slot to add the cue point. Press the play button to trigger the cue point. Double-click the cue point start time and name the cue point, and press X if you need to delete the cue point. You can create manual and auto loops in practice mode. Below the track display for each track are manual and auto loop sections. You can manually create the beginning and end points for a loop by pressing in and out at the desired places in the track. You can also create auto loops, which are loops that are created automatically based on beat size. Auto loops can range between 1/32nd of a beat all the way up to 32 beats. You can save a loop by pressing the plus symbol in the loop slot add and delete section. You can also jump to the start point of the loop by pressing the slot reloop button. Turn the loop slot on and off with the slot loop on and off button, and lock the loop to prevent from deleting it by pressing the lock loop button. If the lock is off and you want to delete the loop, you can do so by pressing the X next to the unlock symbol. Beat jump is available in practice mode, which allows you to instantly jump forward or backwards in your track by predetermined amounts in perfect time. You can select beat jump to find links between 1/32nd of a beat all the way up to 32 beats by selecting the numerical size. You can use the shift beat jump range arrows to adjust the range of the beat jumps. To beat jump in the screen, you can press the beat jump forward and backwards arrows at the end of the beat jump row. You can also use flip to record a sequence of your cue points in a track in practice mode. Flip is great for creating an edit of a song where you can jump from one place to another in the track automatically. Also, you can play and record your cue points like a drum machine. When you press the flip record panel, you'll have access to flip record and loop functions. Once you record a flip, you can save and name it in the flip tab. You can save up to 6 flips per track. Flips save to the metadata of your track, so you can easily create great flips and then share that file with your DJ partner, and they'll be able to use your flips. You can also use Serato Video to mix video in practice mode. By pressing the video panel button, you'll have access to Serato Video. Add video to your set and become your own DJ. Control playback of your own video files just as you would with audio. Incorporate visual effects and transitions as well as your own promotional graphics. Add custom visuals to existing tracks in your library or mix music videos or both. Serato Video supports a wide array of video file formats on both Mac and Windows systems. Serato DJ Pro has been optimized for high definition Retina and UHD displays. You'll be able to experience a refined look and feel the high DPI support and scalable interface. There's a new performance pad mode, and you can choose to view this from within the setup menu. It's called Performance Pad Queue Layout. If you go to the setup and then to the library and display, under display, you can turn on Performance Pad Queue Layout. When you leave the setup, you can view the cue points in Performance Pad Queue Layout, which is how you'll see the performance pads on most controllers, like this here, the Pioneer DDJ SX2. Seeing this very familiar layout makes planning and performing your routines much more efficient. Serato DJ Pro includes 64-bit CPU support, which dramatically increases the power and reliability of the program. The size of your library has no limits. If you have a massive amount of crates and many thousands of songs, you'll be able to search for them and load the tracks very quickly. The new help section includes tooltips, shortcut keys, and tutorials. You have the option to contact our support team and the ability to search the knowledge base in-app. It's in a different place now, in the top right-hand corner of the screen. When you press the help button, a drop-down menu will appear with the tooltips, shortcut keys, tutorial links, a support link, and a search tab if you need to search on the Serato site for an answer about something inside of Serato DJ Pro. Click on Show Tooltips and hover your mouse over features and parameters inside of Serato DJ Pro and get a definition of those functions. Click on Show Shortcut Keys to see a full list of all the playback shortcuts used on your computer's keyboard. Click Watch Tutorials and be taken to the Serato YouTube tutorial page and watch videos on how to use certain functions. Click Get Support and go to the support page on the Serato website for any troubleshooting questions. And if you want to search by a specific topic, you can type it in the search help field and click Go. There you'll be taken to the Serato website for answers. You can also log directly into your account in the app by clicking on My Serato next to the help tab. There you can view which products you have licenses for and also purchase expansion packs. So those are some of the new features in Serato DJ Pro. For more information, check out Serato.com.